With the closure of State Highway 25A, traffic accessing the eastern Coromandel Peninsula was forced onto the unsealed Tapu Coroglen Road. Not designed for heavy traffic, it too became closed when several extreme rain events caused severe slip damage, once again reducing the number of accessible roads into Coromandel's east coast. This led to the construction of the only curved, stepped MagnumStone wall of its type in the world. As the Tapu Coroglen Road winds through tight corners and steep terrain, contractors had minimal space to work in. They required a robust solution that could retain the road without the need for cutting deeper into the existing forestry area. This 34-metre MagnumStone wall is unique because the curvature steps outward in diameter as it rises towards the road. Retained to a maximum height of 7.2 metres, the entire wall rises a total of 10 metres as it follows the curve and elevation of the road. To create the desired angle of batter, the wall was stepped back every second lift, with the front of the MagnumStone blocks resting on the back of the block below. With 110mm subsoil drains placed within the hollow core of the bottom layer of blocks and drainage aggregate filling each MagnumStone block, the top of each exposed step was sealed with a 100mm layer of 10 MPA concrete. Once the initial debris was removed, a new timber pole wall with armour flow protected the upper slope so access paths could be cut into the lower slope. The first row of blocks were placed on a level concrete pad, embedded 300mm into the founding layer of bedrock. The blocks were lowered using a longer chain from the top of the slope, with Kelsey's being able to flick additional loads of blocks from teams to fit the program, so as not to clutter up the tight site. With the surrounds hydroseeded and planted with native vegetation, a new steel post guardrail was also placed. This unique MagnumStone gravity wall design and construction process allowed Kelsey's to rebuild the road with great efficiency within extreme terrain, once again giving safer access between the Coromandel's east coast and west coast.